We're back with breaking news here at 4 as a woman has just been found guilty in the 2021 murder of a postal worker in Longmont. Just a short time ago, a jury found Devan Schreiner guilty of first-degree murder for shooting and killing 33-year-old Jason Schaefer. At the time, investigators say it stemmed from a domestic incident between the two. This happened back on October 13th of 2021 at a mail station inside the Somerset Meadows subdivision. We'll have much more on the verdict and the case right now at KDVR.com.